Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere. In a smoky room, the smell of wine and cheap perfume. For a smile they can share the night. It goes on and on and on and on. Strangers waiting up and down the boulevard. Their shadows searching.
Close.
Oh,
not,
get it, get it.
They're not
close. Oh, come on, come on, you're almost there. No, come on, you're almost there. Come on.
Look at this guy.
Come on. Oh, come on. No. Oh, I think he did it.
Explain myself, and I'm probably the most confusing person you know. But you've been by my side through every step of the way. We've already lived together, road trip together. We've already purchased a home together. Those were nothing. I'm certain this marriage will work because we've already survived 18 holes together. I've never met someone as organized and meticulous, so giving and selfless. You constantly surprise me with your selflessness, whether it's me, friends, or family. Everyone is looked after. I can't wait until Ellie can say the same thing about you. My day starts and ends with your kiss, and I wouldn't have it any other way. I love you so much. I've already given you my heart, but on this day, we will fortify that bond. I promise to you that the rest of our journey together, we will be hand in hand. Our hands may swing out of sync from time to time, but I'll do my best to correct. I promise to support you in every decision you make, unless it's to keep Mountain Dew out of the fridge. I will be there to help you keep our home standing and prevent flooding. I'll be there to help raise our children. I promise that even when I don't want to speak, I'll at least grunt. Or not.
I now, for the first time, would like to announce the husband and wife, which they have just exchanged vows and become, as Mr. and Mrs. Vasquez. Let us now give them a great hand as they kiss. Woo-hoo!
So what'd you think of the wedding?
Beautiful.
Very nice. Outstanding.
What did you think of the wedding?
Oh my gosh, amazing. It was so gorgeous.
Bring the mic on over to our newlyweds.
But having both families here, we're truly blessed to have everyone, and we love having everybody and seeing everybody's faces. Thank you so, so much for being here. We really appreciate it. We love you. Thank you.
Forever could never be long enough for me to feel like I've had long enough. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way. Marry me today and every day. Say hello in this cafe, say you will.